Hey there, welcome aboard. It's Walter here, and I want to share something with you. We've talked about this before, how trading has three aspects. Profitable trading. We know that it's your system that matches up with your beliefs and that you verify that it works, that your risk management rules, your position sizing rules will help you get to where you're trying to go without avoiding what you're trying to avoid, without hitting those terrible drawdowns, those losing streaks. And obviously the last part is the mindset and making sure that you follow the path that you've created for yourself, which is kind of in a lot of ways the hardest part. And that's what I want to talk about now. But before I do, if this resonates with you, you can get more information at nakedtradingclass.com. Click that link below or above this video. It's nakedtradingclass.com. It's a free course on demand. You can just get into it straight away. You don't have to put in your email or anything like that. And I'll share with you three ways to build an account quickly in that course. But right now I want to talk about psychology. And if you've ever been in a like an interactive audience, for example, the classic would be comedians. And comedians always have situations where people are talking back to them. They call them hecklers, right? The hecklers in the crowd. What's interesting about the hecklers is that when you think about it, what really is going on is that the heckler wants a little bit of that spotlight that the comedian is getting on the stage, and they're trying to pull that spotlight away from the comedian. So it's really, no matter what the heckler says, what they're really saying is, hey, look at me, look at me. And so the smart comedians, what they'll do is they'll actually pay attention to the heckler. And that's exactly what happens in our brains when it comes to trading. You see, when, like, if you have a system that you know makes money and you don't follow the rules, here's what's going on here. Your heckler in your brain, which is your subconscious, is pulling your attention away from what matters and saying, hey, look at me, look at me. And essentially, it's the driver of your behaviors. So our subconscious mind is the main driver behind everything we do. And we just make up reasons why we do the things we do. So here's what you can do if you find that your subconscious is pulling you away from what's been, for you, profitable trading habits. You can use something like hypnosis. You can go to a hypnotherapist and tell them about the bad habits that your trading is, you know, what kind of bad habits you're having with your trading. So it could be not taking profits where you should, taking profits too early, or over trading, taking trades you shouldn't trade. Things like that are pretty common. The other thing you can do is you can use subliminals. Innertalk.com has great subliminal tracks. Also, you can even use like a mantra, and the best way to use a mantra is to state what you believe, what you want, and then repeat this as you are falling asleep. That's the best time to get to seep into your subconscious. It's a great way to do that, is to simply repeat, I always follow my trading system rules. I always follow my trading system rules, and so forth, as you're falling asleep. And a good judge of that is to hold your fist tight as you're falling asleep. You'll feel it relax, and as it relaxes, you know you're falling asleep, and then you know you should really step it up and make sure that you keep repeating your mantra over and over again, and phrase it in the positive, in the now, basically. So I hope that this helps. I'll see you in another video. I wish you happy trading. And remember, if everything's set up, if your risk rules are set up, your trading system's set up, but it's still struggling and you're running into challenges, it's almost always going to be mindset. And the longer you've been trading, the more mindset and trading psychology becomes important. I wish you happy trading, and we'll see you in the next video. See you. Bye.